This is madness.
It's been 40 years since the first Star Wars film was released, and in honor of the anniversary, Anthony Daniels, who played the voice of C-3PO in all of the series, revealed to news radio KNX in Los Angeles that he initially didn't want to be the voice of a robot.
Well, first of all, it is true that I wasn't particularly keen. In fact, I wasn't keen at all to be in a low-budget sci-fi movie in the part of a robot. But it was a concept painted by Ralph McQuarrie who changed my mind totally, that and George Lucas's script. And, you know, fate took a strange hand there, fate or the force, I don't know what it was, but against my will, I kind of sucked into it and then became a part of it that I can't leave because I'm actually very fond of my character, C-3PO, and we don't actually travel together, but we have a bond of some sort.
The 71-year-old actor still keeps C-3PO close to his heart as he's still talking about the iconic role 40 years later.